Всем привет, это Bartender's Factory, или Capitas Bar, и сегодня с нами потрясающий парень, который приехал прямо...
Are you from London, right? You came here from London.
Yeah, but from Slovakia, bro.
Да, он приехал из Словакии, но вообще из Лондона. И мы собираемся задать ему несколько вопросов. So, the first question, what is your real name?
My real name is Magic Mike.
Magic Mike, that's your real
name? As our girls call me. No, my name is Martin Hudak.
Martin Hudak.
H-U-D-A-K.
Super. And another question, how do you like Russia? Is it your first time here or not?
I love Russia. I love Russian people. They are very friendly. And they are very acknowledged. They can enjoy themselves. It's fantastic. My first day, I love it.
But what girls do you like more, Russians or anything else?
I like any human being on this planet as far as the human being likes me and my drinks.
Okay, and your favorite song?
Wonderwall from Oasis.
You like Oasis?
Yeah.
That's my boy. Awesome. Okay, and then my favorite question. Can you give any recommendations for the newbies, for the youngsters, for the bartenders upcoming?
Forget about everything what you learn from the books, videos, everything else. Don't follow anyone. Be yourself, follow yourself, and go show your personality. I don't fucking care about your techniques. I don't care about your knowledge, ice diamonds, and homemade ingredients. I'm caring about your hospitality, genuine personality, and that's what matters. We should forget all the ego and crap we learned. We should be more focused on hospitality and the guests. That's what matters. And doesn't matter if you work in the best bar in the world, in a hotel bar, you work in a speakeasy, mezcal bar, focus on the guest. No one cares about your drinks. No one cares about your apron. No one cares about your homemade ingredients. They care about you and hospitality. Give them the best.
Thank you, that was really amazing. The last question, what wine do you prefer, red or white or sparkling?
I prefer mezcal.
Это был Мартин, спасибо ему и спасибо Эль Капитас Баро.